After a widely speculated pre-draft process, Bronny James, the son of NBA superstar LeBron James, was selected number 55 by the Lakers, where they'll become the league's first-ever father-son duo. James reportedly had interest from other teams, but James's agent Rich Paul steered him to Los Angeles.